When you go to the gym, you lift weights. You're lifting weights against gravity. Because you lift weights against gravity is when your muscles grow. Growth is a consequence of going against gravity. And going against gravity means suffering. Right? If I put a weight down, bloody hell, no problem. It's just going down. There's no pain in it. But if I have to pick up a dumbbell which is 25 kilos up like this, it's going anti-gravity. And anti-gravity means pain, but pain means growth.